One of the leading causes of death in the current generations is heart attack. Heart attack is caused by modifiable and non-modifiable risk factors. Non-modifiable risk factors are genetic, that is, we inherit from our previous generations. So genetic is one thing, and modifiable risk factors are diabetes, hypertension, smoking, and obesity. All these factors are related to our poor lifestyle. In this day, we should take a resolution that we will adopt a healthy lifestyle, and all diabetic patients, as per American Diabetes Association recommendation, must be on antiplatelet drug, namely aspirin, and cholesterol reducing drug, namely statins.